And I'm sure Trans Nzoia mmeanza kuelewa kwa nini ninakimbia na huyu mtoto wangu wa kiume na kumtetea. Because when I do that, I'm also standing and advocating for the progress of the society and not for extinction. If those boys are not there, we are heading for extinction. And you look at Africa, Africa mzima. Our boys are drunk, they are not sober, they are in internal conflicts. They are dying every day. We must do something. And the only person who is able to bring this to pass easily is the church, the body of Christ. Are we ready?